friends that get the train.
God, what if here, I just haven't made a video in a while, well, except for today, when I did the Ninjago set thing, but from that set thing, today I got inspired to make S12 LLOYD, if I'm gonna call him season 12. I'm gonna show a picture on screen, if you don't know what he looks like, so I just tried my best to build one. So he does have a white. Can't wait falling over. Okay, so LLOYD does have a white arm in this season, supposedly. Has some techie legs, a body. He has like a white sword pack, but I don't fully have one, so I just use a wooden one, solid one. And you can't really use the new legacy mask. I'm gonna also with the forbidden one. Can't use either. So, I don't know why I did that, but that's why I used the big departed mask, and the head I used was the outrider head, because I best described the inside of the mask. So yeah, that's how I built my LLOYD from season 12. Please subscribe to the video if you're new, like, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Trying to keep me teeny, it's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive, you lied, just